10 minutes till the show. We are going to do some warm-ups right now. And we're just going to keep this on 100 beats per minute. That is our chord progression. You'll probably recognize it. I have the words up there. And we're just going to progress through this a couple different ways. We're going to do some single down strums on the one. We're going to do a down strum on every beat. We're going to do a down-up strum. And then we're going to finally do an island strum. And if we have time, maybe do a faster, excuse me, a slightly faster version of the island strum. So here we go, 100 beats per minute. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. Want to do that again? Yeah, let's do that again. All right, pretty easy, right? I was using my thumb on that just to kind of get a little more dramatic, a little more romantic sounding. Finger would have just sounded, you know, for me, maybe it would have sounded a little too harsh. All right, so same tempo. We're just gonna do down strums on each beat, so. All the way through, we're gonna do it like that. Now you might say, what's the point of that? Well, the point's practice, and the point is keeping your strum and really kind of refining your strum and ensuring that it hits that beat. Every down strum should be right on that beat. There we go. One, two, three, four. Alrighty. Okay, next up, we're just gonna add a little bit more into that. We're just gonna do a down up strum. So it's going to be. Right? I'm simply adding the up. Before we were bypassing the up, we were not strumming on the up, and now we are. So here we go. One, two. Alright. Hopefully that's easy for you. You can always play this back if you want to use these to practice. I also have started kind of an instruction, either personal instruction, like one-on-one, but also group instruction. And we're going to be exposing a lot of these types of things, having a lot of aids that you can play along with to help build that chord progression skill, to help build that skill with tempo. So if you're interested in that, you can go to my Patreon page. It's just patreon.com/ukulelegent. But you can use what's right here use that for practice. Okay, so now we are going to do an island strum for just a little bit, and then it'll be time for the show. So again, same tempo, but an island strum. So a down, down, up, up, down, up. So it'll be like this. I'm just going to stay on C for a moment. Right? You got that? All right. So now we're just going to go through the same chord progression again. And we've got about 2.5 minutes till the show starts. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again. One more time. I think we're gonna get through it. C, E minor, A minor, F, C, G, F, G, A minor, F, C. The last line again. F, G, A minor, F, C, G7, C. All right. So hopefully that's good warm-up for you. We are really looking forward to tonight's show. Glad you're here. Hope you got to warm up a little bit. And let's go ahead and start the show.
It's heaven sent, ain't got to pay no rent. Strumming is your band, man. It's ukulele gent. If strumming is your band, hey, it's a ukulele. Jen.
All right. As always, thank you, Lil Rev. If you don't know Lil Rev, check out Lil Rev. He's amazing. He's a just a professional musician, and he's absolutely awesome. Welcome, everybody, to Wednesday. We are glad you are here. I saw in the comments someone saying that the musical notes were a little small. I'm not sure what you're watching this on. Some people put this on a big screen, on a big TV. If you're watching on like an iPad, it might be a little small. I might be able to make that a little bigger, but maybe just a little. All right, so we're glad you're here. If you're new, really glad you're here. We do this every Wednesday, right here, 7 o'clock Eastern Time. We do 9 songs typically. We scroll chords and lyrics. We teach a little bit. We socialize. Hopefully, we have a good time. So, really glad you're here. Yes, it is an awesome shirt. Thank you. I think that's my mom saying that, so that's what moms say. All right, so we are going to do those songs tonight. Couple little announcements that we'll do. Kind of cool things coming up, but I'll talk about that. That's really it. Welcome. Glad you're here. So let's do song number one. Song number one is going to be Wagon Wheel. A lot of people don't like Wagon Wheel because it gets played a lot. But here we try not to repeat one song within a 6-month period. So it's at least 6 months since we did this here. So that should be plenty of time. And Wagon Wheel is a good song. I love Wagon Wheel. Okay, and this, for this song, we are going to go to a collaboration that I did with Terry Bransma. Terry is awesome. He helps out greatly with this play-along, this Wednesday night gathering. But he also helps out with collaborations. So there it is. Chords and lyrics will start scrolling soon. And here is Wagon Wheel with Terry Bransma.
Heading down south to the land of the fine, I'm thumbing my way into North Carolina. Staring up the road, pray to God I see headlines.
I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. I'm hoping for Raleigh I can see my baby tonight.
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Thank you.
out of Roanoke. I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toke. But he's heading west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee.
And I gotta get a move on, fit for the sun. Hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free.
So rock me, mama, like the wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Hey. Mama, rock me. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Thank you, Terry. And that, everybody, if you don't know Terry Bransma, that is Terry Bransma. Awesome. Thank you, Terry, for doing that. Someone mentioned the logo. Yes, we have a new logo. And there it is, right there. That's it. I thought it was time. I'll show you something else that ties into this. But that is the new logo. There you go. We don't change a lot here. We tweak things very small amounts. We don't do many big changes here. Alrighty. Song number two. Let's go to song number two. My technology isn't functioning, so here we go. So this is a song Johnny Cash did. Like Johnny Cash. And it's kind of funny. He didn't write this, but kind of made this popular. Let me get a little sip here. Mm-hmm. And it's a funny little tune about... basically stealing a car from the factory. So this is all about how he does that. We're just gonna vamp on D. I don't have stickers for that logo yet, but I will. Are you ready? Here we go. Well, I left Kentucky back in 49, went to Detroit working on assembly line, the first year they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by, and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry, cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired, and I'd have me a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox and with help from my friends, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gears. I never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. The first day I got me a fuel pump, but the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, and then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. The little things I could get in my big lunch box, like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, but the big stuff we snuck out in my buddy's mobile home. So you see where this is going, right? Verse 5! Now up to now my plan went alright, till we tried to put it all together one night, and that's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. The transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73. And when we tried to put in the bolts, all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help from an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlights, well, they was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right. When we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. I think there's a museum in Nashville, and you can actually go see somebody made this car. Verse 7. The back end kind of looked kind of funny too, and when we put it together when we got through, well, that's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. About that time, my wife walked out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts, but she opened the door and said, "Honey, take me for a spin." So we drove uptown just to get the tags and headed right up down on Main Drag. I could hear everybody laughing for blocks around. A lot of words. But up there at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, because to type it up, it took the whole staff. And when they got through, the title weighed 60 pounds. I get it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style. I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I have the only one there is around. Oh yeah, Red Rider. This is the Cottonmouth in the Psycho Billy Cadillac. Come on. This is the Cottonmouth and negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. Well, you might say I went right up to the factory and I picked it up. It's cheaper that way. What model is it? Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 64, 65. Wait, we're gonna do that last part again. Ready? What model is it? Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70 automobile. Yeah. Alright, let's go back here. Fun song. See, I gave you extra practice at the end there. I did that just for you. I know, we do such courteous things on this program. Mm-hmm. Hello, Katie Jones. I listen to, you know, Apple Music a lot. And I just say, play Johnny Cash. And it's just funny, the stuff that comes up. Stuff I've never heard. And then I like it, and then we play it here. So hopefully you like that too. All right, what is next? Let's go next here. All right, we're going to use some percussions. For those that have come here before, you're familiar with this. For those that are new, we are going to just play this. Ah, Peggy, that is awesome that you are a total beginner, and glad that you are here. All right, so let's go to the song. Let's get the chords and lyrics up there. So there's the beat. So we're just gonna strum to the beat. We'll practice first, just that beginning part. F, C, F, right? I have a drum machine. You can get an app on your phone that'll do a similar thing if you want to do that. It's good for you. It's fun. Better than a metronome. It's fun, but it's also very helpful. It helps build skills. One, two. One, two, three, four. Thank you. minor. F, C, G. Looking out at the road, rushing under my wheels. Looking back at the years going by like so many summer fields. 65, I was 17, running up 101. I don't know where I'm running now, I'm just running on. Running on, running on empty, running on. Running blind, running on. Running into the sun, but I'm running behind. Gotta do what you can just to keep your love alive. Try not to confuse it with what you do to survive. 69, I was 21, and I called the road my own. I don't know when that road turned on to the road I'm on. Running on, running on empty, running on. Running blind, running on. Running into the sun, but I'm running behind. F, C, F, C, F, C. F, C, and G. Everyone I know, everywhere I go, people need some reason to believe. I don't know about anyone but me. If it takes all night, that'll be alright. If I can get you to smile before I leave. Looking out on the road, rushing under my wheels. I don't know how to tell you all just how crazy this life feels. Look around for the friends I used to turn to pull me through. Looking into their eyes, I see them running too. Running on empty. Running on, running blind, running on, running into the sun, but I'm running behind. Honey, you really tempt me, you know the way you look so kind. I'd love to stick around, but I'm running behind. You know I don't even know what I'm hoping to find. Running into the sun, but I'm running behind. C, F, C, F, C. All righty. That's a fun one. So yeah, drum machines are a great thing, or drum machine apps that you can get on your phone. They are a fun thing for just playing at your house, for playing with a group. If you want to keep a group together, if you want to get rid of complaints about how one person says you're playing a little fast and someone else says you're playing a little slow, just add a drum machine to the mix. That'll solve that problem. Okay, let's see here on an empty. All right, I got a variety of comments about us using the Nashville numbering system. So most of the songs that we put up on the screen have chords above the words. It's very helpful. And I think it's fantastic. And the majority, 8 out of 9 songs are going to have chords at the top of that. But I got some really good comments from people who have been using, practicing that Nashville numbering system. And it looks like this. So if you hate this, it'll be over in like 2.5 minutes. But this really is helping a lot of people. What this is we're in the key of D. You can see on the screen there, in the upper right-hand corner, key of D. So the 1, 4, and the 5 would be a D, E, F, G. G is the 4, and A is the 5. So that 1, 7 is a 1, so that's 1 is a D, so that's a D7. The 5, 7 is an A, 5 is an A, so 5, 7 is an A7. Deidre was one of those folks. She said she was loving it. So we're going to play this. This is a short song. This is a nice song. But we're going to play it using this Nashville numbering system. Key of D. So we're just playing D, G, and A. Okay? It isn't that bad, folks. It really isn't. If you try it just a little bit, you'll be amazed at how it starts to kind of change your brain. In a good way. In a good way. So, and this is also in 3/4 time, this song. Well, it'd be tough to call out the notes. That'll kind of throw off my singing. But one is D. Just memorize that. One is D. And that's going to be our strum. 1/7, that's D7. 4 would be a G. Okay. I promise you, this is good. It's good for you. And then we'll go back to the regular song. So we're just going to do one. Only one a week. And then I'll post that up on Patreon so you can have this and you can practice that. I kick the habit of smoking back some time ago. That's G. And I tried the hard stuff, but I had to let all that go. But the toughest thing I ever gave up was today. Like you, a heart to break. I use Lifesaver to help me get off cigarettes. But you know, for your love, I ain't found no Lifesaver yet. I've gone cold turkey, 'cause there's not even one kiss a day. There's your G. A7's coming. And old habits like you are hard to break. Old habits like you are hard. Love with someone new is so hard to make. D7, G. I had grown so used to you and all of your ways. Here's A7. Old habits like you are hard to break. All right. There you go. It's over. Pat yourself on the back if you got through half of it. That would be a great thing. And let's come back here. Okay, let me get something ready real quick. So we have been doing this Wednesday night for over 4 years. If you look on the screen, down to the bottom and right of the logo, there's a little number 4 there. We have been doing this for over 4 years. It was never intended to be a 4-year project, but it has become that. And I'm really grateful for this and for you. But many, many times I have had the opportunity, it's been great, and I've gone to festivals and I've gotten to meet a lot of people who tune in on Wednesdays. And it's amazing. Many of them are really good friends, and I can't even imagine like my life without you. It's just strange. It's become a significant part of my life. But many times people have said in the comments here, they'll message me, they'll mention something when we meet in person. They said, we need a get together. So let's come here. I'm going to talk about this real quick. So it's a jamboree at Gents, not just a jam at Gents, a jamboree. Thanks to Kim Grubb for the idea of the name. Thank you, Kim Grubb. So we are going to have a get together. We are going to have a big party, a reunion, a festival. We're going to have singing. We're going to have uke playing. We're going to socialize. We are going to have a blast. There's going to be some learning. It's going to be like this show, but it's going to be in person. So you're going to learn some. You're going to play a lot. Play a lot. Lots of play-alongs, lots of open mics, lots of that stuff. So it's going to be a blast. So that's the date. And I've already booked venues, so we know that date is firm. I've got a committee, and we'll talk about that another time, but some folks are volunteering to help me out. I'm very appreciative of that. And I want to start gathering some information on this. So Terry Bransma, if he could, I sent Terry a link earlier today, and it's a little survey. But if you're interested, either really interested or sort of interested, it allows you to fill that out, and I can start gauging some things and start learning a little bit. So Terry, I think, hopefully, is going to throw that in the comment. Oh, shoot. I've got the wrong year on the logo. You know, I can't believe I did that. It's definitely 2025, and I promise I will fix that. Man, of all the things, but it's definitely April 4th through 6th. I'm sure of that. 2025. So sorry about that, folks. There's the link in the comments. So copy that. Get that. We'll probably paste it in a couple times towards the end of the show too. And it's super quick. You should be in and out of that little survey in minutes. Maybe a minute. It's your name and just a few things. And then we're going to start really putting this together. So it gives you a chance to come and meet all the people that you've chatted with for potentially years, and to meet them in person. It is going to be awesome. It really is going to be great. So more details will come, but survey will be extremely helpful to me. And I will change that year to 2025. We'll make sure that that's fixed. And we'll start getting some more information out. So I was anxious to tell you and excited to tell you about that. And yes, that is my face in the sound hole of that ukulele. It's kind of an oval with a pair of glasses, but yes, that's sort of me. That was Terry Bransma's idea to put that in there. Okay, so there we go. Coming up, Orlando's a great place. This stuff is going to be really close to the airport, so getting in and out is going to be really easy. Everything's within just probably 5 miles of the Orlando airport, so easy place to fly into, easy to get flights. It's going to be awesome. So I would really appreciate it if you have any interest, either severe interest in that or moderate interest, if you could fill out that survey, that would be really helpful to me. Okay, with that said, let's go to the next song. That was pretty much like the big news. There's really no other news. It's just songs from here on out. And let's come back here. Yeah, kudos on how can I look at that? I'm normally very good at proofreading, and oh, funny. Okay, so this song is also a 3/4 time. So you could use a similar strum. You could pick this one. That would sound nice. You could also do that same strum we just used in the last song. Like da, da, do, 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 do. Right? So just that strum will work. And let's play this song. How's that? Broken like the first morning, blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the praise for the springing, fresh from the word. Sweet the rain's new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the praise for the sweetness of the wet garden, sprung in completeness where his feet pass. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning. Praise with elation, praise every morning, God's recreation of the new day. Morning has broken like the first morning, blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for the springing, fresh from the word. All right. Hey, Terry, thank you very much for putting that link there. Terry is all right. Okay, I need headphones. So, if you're new here, I like to go boating. Oh, hey, so one thing to mention, this event that we're having in 2025 is going to be, so I live on Lake Conway, so sometimes I take the boat out and record a song, which I'm about to do in just a moment, but this event is on Lake Conway, on North Lake Conway, on the west shore of North Lake Conway, and it's a really cool venue. It's got this big gazebo right on the lake. It's going to be April, so it should be good weather in Florida. It's going to be good, y'all. Hey, Race to Grimace. All right, so back to this. I go out on the boat, and then every now and again I take my uke, and I don't know, just a change of scenery. So here we go. We're going to do the next song. We're going to do the Boxer. by Paul Simon. So let me show you chords here. Right there. And we're going to do the Nashville. No, we're not going to do the Nashville numbering system. I'm just kidding. Okay, so we're going to do the song. You ready? There's the chords. B flat. There you go. You love it. C6 you will definitely love, right? Just open strings. That really is a chord. Not fretting any strings is a C6. You ready? So here we go. Let's start scrolling and let's do this. All right. Greetings from Lake Conway again. A beautiful day here in Florida. Wish you were here. All right, so we're going to do the boxer from the boat. I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. Left my home and my family, no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Lie, 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 lie. La 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 la. It's windy and wavy, but we're gonna try to make this work. Asking only workmen's wages, like I'm looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the girls on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la. And I'm laying out my winter clothes, wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters aren't bleeding me. Bleeding me. Going home. It's really hard to make chords when you're getting rocked around in a boat like this. Here we go, last verse. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him, till he cried out in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. Big finish. La la la. La 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 la. La la la. La 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 la. All right, hopefully that wasn't too annoying for you. I hope no one got seasick. I hope no one got motion sickness while playing along. All right, bye. All right, that was fun. It was... when this is happening, it actually does affect your fretting hand. Oh, yeah, funny. All right, what is next? So earlier this week, I put out, on Patreon is this site that you can subscribe to, and there's backing tracks and tutorials and all sorts of stuff. But I put out a tutorial on doing a strum for this, for the next song. So if you're interested in that kind of thing, you can always take a look at Patreon. I have a little gnat flying around my face inside, very strange. Anyhow, so they learned that. So the folks, who learn that are going to be able to use that strum right now. So let me switch that over and we will get ready here. Dick Wilson, I just got a text. Yes, it should be 2025. I've confessed my flaws, my errors. Anyhow, that'll be fixed. I'll fix that like 10 minutes after this play along ends tonight. We're gonna fix that. C.
I saw her today at the reception. A glass of wine in her hand. I knew she would meet her connection. At her feet was a footloose man. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. If you try sometime, you might find you get what you need. I went down to the demonstration to get my fair share of abuse. Singing, we're gonna vent our frustration. If we don't, we're gonna blow a 50 amp fuse. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. Try sometimes, you just might find you get what you need. I went down to the Chelsea drugstore to get your prescription filled. I was standing in line with Mr. Jimmy, and man, did he look pretty ill. We decided we would have a soda, my favorite flavor, cherry red. I sung my song to Mr. Jimmy, and he said one word to me, and that was dead. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you just might find get what you need. I saw her today at the reception. In her glass was a bleeding man. She was practice at the art of deception. I could tell by her blood-stained hands. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. If you try sometime, you just might find you get what you need.
That is an easy one, right? Because it's mainly just G and C. All right, let's come back to full screen here and take these out. I wish I would have taken those out beforehand. You know, Diane, you might, I think there's a Funky Fritz page. You could probably post in there and pair up with somebody to get a ride. There's often people willing to do that, save a little money. All right, so what do we have? We have two. We only have two songs left. Okay, so I mentioned that. Yep. All right, two songs left. Hope you're having a good time. Let's do this next one. Fire and Rain is going to be our song. We're gonna slow it down a little bit. Something like that. Shirley, you are right. It is way too fast. We could do all the songs slower and extend the length of Wednesday. That might be annoying, but... We used to do 10 songs, but I always tried to finish this. Nowadays, I try to finish by 8 o'clock. Because it seemed like people were always leaving after 1 hour anyway. So I just shortened it. So we eliminated one song. So now we do 9 instead of 10, if you're wondering. All right, here we go. You could pick this one too. This is a nice picking song. Da, 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 D, F, F. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who to send it to. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You got to help me make a stand. You just got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. And I won't make it any other way. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Been walking my mind to an easy time, back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Well, there's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire, I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Yes, 2025. That is my mistake. Are we still talking about that? Oh, you know, it's an imperfect show. It's an imperfect world, but I will fix that. Okay, we just have one song left. And I'm going to play a high G ukulele for this. Yeah, picking. Nilda, did you pick that one? Awesome. Okay, so let's come back here. Scroll here. And Terry Bransma, if you wouldn't mind... If you missed when I talked about we're having a little reunion, we're going to have a three-day reunion here in Orlando, really just for people who are part of this Wednesday community. We've been hanging out for years, and it's time we hung out in person and met and had fun and played music and had just a grand old party. So Terry put the a link in there. I'm gathering some information. Again, I'd really appreciate if you could just take a quick moment to fill that out. And I'm doing some research just to figure out, you know, what to prioritize and kind of just start planning the agenda for this. Terry, thank you very much. Hello, Tony Moore. Yes. Oh, yeah. And I totally forgot to mention that. So that weekend basically is going to be the 5th year anniversary. Fifth birthday, whatever you want to call it. It's going to be the fifth year of us doing this. So in addition to gathering and a reunion and a ton of fun, we're going to be celebrating 5 years, right? Okay, with that said, let's do one last song. And then you can continue your Wednesday evening if you're over on this side of the world. We get folks from Australia, so... It's Thursday morning there. Good morning, Australia. All right, here we go. I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel any riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain. With the thoughts I'd be thinking, I could be another Lincoln if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why the ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I'd never thunk before, and then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing, my head all full of stuffing, my heart all full of pain. I would dance and be merry. Life would be a ding-a-dairy if I only had a brain. Alrighty, folks. Okay, this is the end of the June 5th edition of our play-along. And I'm really, really glad you're here. Had a great crowd tonight. Have good people. If you were here for the first time, hope you had a good time. Hope you come back. If you're here for the 200th time, I hope you had a good time. And I hope you come back. have a great rest of your week. Have a fantastic weekend. For anyone in the Orlando area, I had someone contacted me the other day. There is an event in Orlando. It's just our monthly play-along. So if you happen to be in Central Florida, I know most of you are not, but if you happen to be in Central Florida, we have a play-along. So with that said, be good to each other. Go play ukulele for someone who could use some cheering up. And we will see you next Wednesday, 7 o'clock Eastern, right here. Don't forget the survey. See you next Wednesday. Ciao, everybody. Bye. Thank you.